Hello, everybody. It's me, Mike the Gamer Guy, and here we are with another episode of World of Warcraft with Gozerian, the level 58 Undead Warlock, still sporting the blue dress. So we are now in the Swamp of Sorrows. We're going to continue on with this area, and hopefully we'll get through it pretty quickly and level up to 59 and 60. More than likely, we will not make level 60 tonight. It has been going slower than usual. Well, you know, slower than it used to, because, in the early levels, I was making like three levels in one hour, and, you know, wow. Now we're down to maybe one level in 3 hours, or no, more like 2 hours. So anyway, we're going to go ahead and find Crazy Larry here. Crazy Larry is down here. Why we're looking for him? Don't really know. So yeah, that's it. It just says go find Crazy Larry. So that's what I'm going to do. I'll just follow the shoreline. I think that'd be the easiest way to find a dude. Well, what was that? I don't even know what that was. Jeez. Piece of wood in the way and all this. So I'm going to end up with a train of little monsters following me. That's okay, I can handle it. Oh, look at all these guys. Looks like Crazy Larry is up here somewhere. There's Crazy Larry. What's up, Crazy Larry? You gonna sell me some furniture?
Yow!
Yow! Alright, so we got a couple of quests here. Kill Gil. Slay 7 Guild Blend Stalkers. Alright. Can't take it with them. Collect 6 ditty bags from deceased bog paddle privateers. And let's see, this. I still like my current hat better. But, well, I'll just take it and I'll sell it.
Keep it real.
You keep it real too there, my friend. Mr. Crazy Larry. Alright, so let's head over to the quest area. Get to work on making level 59 finally. I can see the stalkers down here. Somebody else has been down here, I think. I see some bodies down there. Or maybe those are the corpses of the privateers I'm supposed to find. Who knows? So anyway, I was checking into the heirlooms, and they actually do look pretty cool. For 500 gold, I can get a piece. And as you can see here, I have more than 500 gold finally. But here's the problem. If I were to buy an heirloom piece right now, I spend my 500 gold, but it only is good up to level 60, and I need another 1,000 gold to upgrade it to level 90. So what happens is I would get no benefit from it after level 60. So, and I'm almost at level 60. I got a level and a half to go. So, I decided to just leave things as they are until I have the money to get the level 90 upgrade. And there's also a level 100 upgrade that costs 1,000 gold. So, yeah. Not quite ready for the heirlooms yet, but close. All right. I don't mind it better. I like mine better. Okay, let's get that guy there. So, yeah, I almost went and bought an heirloom piece. And then there's also a two-handed staff that's heirloom, which was pretty cool. And it actually added 109 to my intellect. But, of course, the problem with that is... Oh, there's the deceased privateers. It seems they're in the water. Anyway, yeah, the two-handed staff that I saw has a 109 intellect, which would have raised my damage quite a bit. And another thing about these heirloom things too is that they a lot of them have experience bonuses. Like you wear the item, you get a 10% experience bonus. You wear four items, it's a total of 40% experience bonus. So the problem is, that's not going to do me any good after level 60. And I can only afford one piece anyway. So I think what I'm going to do is wait until I get to 25, maybe 1,500 or 2,500 gold. And buy the upgraded ones. If I can afford the one to level 90 long before I get to level 90, then I'll do it sooner. But if I'm already at like level 88 by the time I can afford it, then of course I'll wait longer. We need to get more of these guys. We only need three more. I don't really like swimming. It's kind of weird. But that's what I gotta do. Someone took that guy. Only two more, and I don't see any of them anywhere. There's two up there on land. Okay. Now let's go turn this stuff in. So yeah, I will still try to collect the heirloom stuff, but I don't think there's a point of buying a piece that stops working at level 60 when I'm so close to level 60. So I'll just wait. What's up? Give me your money. Speak with little Crazy Jerry to board the ship and retrieve all three of Crazy Larry's important goods. And I'll get these shoulder pads, which are not as good as my current ones. All right. Speak with little Crazy Jerry. Where's little Crazy Jerry at? Well, you're right here.
I got what you need! Prevent!
Wow. Look at that. Is this gonna kill me? Seem to have lost my Void Walker too.
What do you want from me?
All right. What is going down? Fall 65 yards without dying. Well, that's nice. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? All three of Crazy Larry's important goods. Okay. Well, they should be around here somewhere. Something over here. This should actually be pretty easy. See any sparklies in this little room? All right, heading down and down. Oh, and so there's some goodies there. All right, I still need extra pure blasting powder. Got to be around somewhere. Probably up here and I missed it. Yeah. Oh, it's over there, I think. This is it here. Well, that ain't it. Okay, apparently the extra pure blasting powder is going to be a pain in the ass. I don't know why they always have to make sure one is a huge pain in the ass, but this one's going to be a pain in the ass. Because I've already been all over the ship and I ain't seen it. Everything's repopulating. Basically, what I'm doing here, I'm following this other player around, hoping that they will know where the extra pure blasting powder is. Because I've been all through here and I haven't seen it. Aha, there it is. There it is. That worked. You don't like this place. Little crazy Daisy.
Keep it real.
Okay, so where little crazy Daisy at? So that's how you get around this island. You get shot by cannon everywhere you go. Well, that's interesting. All right, slay 12 marshfin murlocs.
If you ever need
anything. So where's the marshfin murlocs? I found some. Blah 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 blah. That's what the murlocs say. Blah 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 blah. All right, rune cloths. Love rune cloths. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Okay, only two more to go.
Blah 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 blah.
And there's two. So at the end of this quest, I'm pretty sure we will hit level 59 when I turn in this quest. Strange thing is, they're only giving me one quest or two quests at a time. Usually I was getting three or five at a time, and I could go chain them all. Okay, so there's that. Let's get out of here. There's level 59. Okay, we got Baba's leg warmers. I still like mine better. The critical strike is better than mine, but I don't like losing the intellect. Oh well.
Keep it real.
So how am I supposed to get there? Cavern to the west. Is that it right there? Really? That's it. Wow. I guess I just gotta wait for him to come back. So we're waiting and waiting. Too bad we gotta wait this long. Usually it takes a minute though. They're really not bad with repopulating the boss guys. Do we have a dance animation? Oh, look. I got him. Oh, he sure didn't have much time to dance. All right, so let's go back. There's like no other monsters in here at all, just the big guy, and that's it. This was like super easy. Well, look. The goblin popped up. Maybe the other people killed everything. It would soon all be magic level 60. Critical, I should probably take it. Yeah. I'll put it on. What the hell? Alright. Collect 5 intact serpent hearts.
Be careful out there.
Okay, thank you. All right, let's go try and kill them. Stagglebog serpents. Of course, there aren't any. Someone killed them all. There's something. Only three more hearts to go. There's one way over there. All right, good, there's another one. And there's the other one I need. That wasn't so difficult. Speak with Lord Etherius atop the outer steps of the temple.
Glad I can help. I got what you need. Be good.
Is that the temple I'm thinking about? That could be it. Why didn't they just shoot me across in a cannon? Well, my horse does not swim very well. Collect 5 artifacts from the Pool of Tears surrounding the temple.
Be careful.
Okay, I can do that. And there's one right there. There's a couple of them. So I got 10 minutes before I'm going to end the video.
How may I help?
You give me your money. Journey through the antechambers of the temple to the Hall of Masks.
Good luck, friend.
We're going pretty far down here. Well, where is the Hall of Masks? Well, this is the Broken Hall. So that must mean something. This would probably be a real pain in the ass if I couldn't breathe water. It's an interesting temple, though. They did a good job making this temple. Ooh, look at all these things. Slay the priestess in the Chamber of Blood. Play Gamora the Bloodletter in the Butchery. Through here. Nope. Better get out of here quick. The priest is going to pop right back up. They always do that. There he is. Ho-ho! Well, it stands between me and the devil's prophet Jamalim himself, leader of the blah blah. The trolls know that you do not face a mere crazed troll. Instrument of force, you do not fight alone, my strength. Proceed the den of the collar, left through the Hall of Ritual, and then down to the Hall of Bones. At the bottom, you will find Jamalim. All right. Am I going the right way? Hope so. There's a Hall of Masks. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I hope so. Lord Atherius.
Greetings.
Interesting.
careful.
So I'm in a dungeon now. I can kill those. I might not be able to. Can't kill him. Let's try going a different way. Maybe Jamal is a dungeon. I can't do that. Is there another way? Could there be another way? Because it's starting to look like I can't even do this quest because it's a dungeon. And I can't do it alone. Everything is an elite. Somewhere to go off to the right there. What's over here? The bloodletter guy is back. There's the priestess. There's no other way out of here. Well, I think the best thing I can do is end the video and then in between videos so that it doesn't keep you all bored as hell, I'll look up how to beat this thing. Ember of Blood. Oh, hi, Prince Priestess. Where'd my Voidwalker go?
Assist you. Till next we meet.
Okay, so I'm going to end the video right here, and then I'll look up this stupid thing. It's called Step 3 Prophet. So that's that. Thank you for watching this video. This is Mike the Gamer Guy. Please subscribe to my channel. It's called Mike the Gamer Guy. And if you would please like and comment my videos, it would help me a lot with YouTube. Thank you very much. Later.